You know, Charlotte, you did win the Women's Royal Rumble. And now you get to challenge for any title that you want at WrestleMania. And like you said, you've already beaten Becky, and you've already beaten Bayley. But you know who you haven't beaten? Me. As a matter of fact, I've actually beaten you. So if you're gonna challenge for any title at WrestleMania, well,
like the queen wants no part of Rhea Ripley. No, it's not that.
Still time for the queen to think about this. But Charlotte did say the queen has love for NXT. NXT has love for the queen.
I love the fact that the
hang on, hang on, hang on. Wait a minute.
What the hell? Oh my God! The queen is back!
So I thought about it. And I'll see you at WrestleMania.
The ultimate mic drop from Charlotte Flair. Ow! Oh, no! The queen, the former NXT champion, one of the greatest champions in WWE history, Beth, and her shocking arrival here at TakeOver.
Charlotte Flair, is this a sign of things to come? Officially put her sights on the NXT Women's Championship.
While I can't justify her means, what does this say to the power of the NXT Women's Championship? And the black and gold brand, Nigel, one of the most accomplished champions, has come and now will make it official. Charlotte Flair versus Rhea Ripley for the NXT Women's Championship at WrestleMania?
Oh, my God, in a second.
Oh, come on!
Oh, ho, ho, ho!
Come on, you've done enough, Charlotte!
Charlotte Flair currying no favor with the NXT Universe.
Let's not forget what happened to Charlotte Flair on NXT TV.
Rocked by both Ripley.
Payback is a B-I-T-C-H.
Payback is a queen. Charlotte Flair, Rhea Ripley. I mean, a seismic shift now in the landscape, Beth.
Huge.
Ripley just wants to try to steal the spotlight.
Charlotte, I'm gonna explain something to you.
We've already heard enough of you. We all had to listen to you talk for 2 minutes. This is not NXT. This is Monday Night Raw. And this is my kingdom. So you are excused.
Run along.
Oh, and Ripley!
Ripley not going anywhere.
She had the audacity to put her hands on the queen.
You have to at least respect the boldness of Rhea Ripley. Audacity being the perfect word. Rhea Ripley stepped right to the face of the queen and punched her in the face. Ripley is not intimidated by the specter of the queen. Ripley and Flair at WrestleMania.
Not intimidated yet, but you wait till the match.
Rhea, I'm going to take you to deep waters, and I'm going to drown the fastest rising star in the WWE. And you're not gonna do a damn thing about it.
Oh, yes, she is.
Ripley's heard enough.
Ripley and Charlotte not waiting for their historic championship match 3 weeks from this Sunday at WrestleMania. It is on here at the Performance Center. Charlotte Flair letting Ripley know that Queens will forever stay battered then. Well, it rhymes with rich.
Wait a second.
Whoa. Oh, and Ripley launching Flair into the top turnbuckle, and Charlotte Flair is retreating, or is she?
Oh, lying in wait.
No!
My God!
Flair wrapping Rhea's leg around that steel ring post.
Flair looking to decimate Rhea Ripley. Flair trying to ensure that Ripley does not make it to WrestleMania.
Oh, no, no, no.
No, no.
Look at this.
A figure four on that post.
Imagine the pressure on the knee of Rhea Ripley.
This is testing Rhea Ripley's pain threshold.
They're digging that heel into the right knee.
Ripley writhing frantically as officials try to break the hold.
And finally, Flair releases the grip.
The queen has spoken.
WrestleMania.
Woo!
Come on now, let's go.
I'm back.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Thank you.
Are you good?
Yeah. Yeah, you will.
All right, come on, let's go get you checked.
You just need to game pinfall or submission of one, but Charlotte was trying to go for both.
Charlotte Flair's trying to make a statement, deliver a reminder to the entire Raw women's locker room that she is what she says she is. She is the opportunity. The queen gonna fly.
Oh,
double knees to the face.
The Queen's plan backfiring there. Watch Ripley. Ripley from behind on Asuka. Now Ripley.
She's going for the riptide.
It's hooked. No, 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 counter.
Asuka wants the Asuka lock. Ripley too strong, able to fight out.
Now Ripley again trying to muscle up Asuka. He's going to get the advantage.
Whoa! The huge kick from Charlotte Flair.
Asuka now has the Asuka lock on Charlotte.
But she locked it in. No, the Queen able to roll through.
Flair was going to go for that figure four.
Oh!
Big kick connects. Asuka once again wants the submission. Ripley thwarts it. Oh. A kick for her troubles. This thing is breaking down in a big way.
Ripley might be out.
Backhand. Glancing blow on the outside of the ring.
No!
Asuka eats a boot from Charlotte Flair, and this time
and now going for the riptide! 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 The cover of Asuka by Rhea Ripley.
Wow.
The Raw Women's Champion remains.
Give it your wish. And still the Raw Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
We know how important this matchup was for Rhea Ripley to establish her dominance on Monday Night Raw as Raw Women's Champion, much to the chagrin of Charlotte Flair.
You can feel the rage, you can feel the disappointment in the eyes of the Queen. This was an incredible matchup, and quite frankly, I'm surprised that Rhea Ripley has escaped this triple threat with her Raw Women's title in check.
Nikki Cross up on the top rope. What is Nikki gonna do now?
He's going airborne.
Crossbody!
Crossbody into the cover!
Flair just in time.
Hey, Charlotte, get it out of here!
As much as she might not like Rhea Ripley, she doesn't want to lose.
Let's go! Tag me! We get it done! Get out of here! Tag me! Come on!
Charlotte barking orders once again. Ripley's hurt enough. This team is imploding before our very eyes.
It's not a tag, it's a brawl now.
Only a matter of time before this would happen. Between Rhea Ripley and Charlotte Flair.
Just imagine what these two women will do to one another in Hell in a Cell with the Raw Women's title on the line.
Flair.
Natural selection.
God. Natural selection, her face bouncing off the canvas. Nikki Cross with the cover. And that's it, Nikki Cross taking advantage and getting the fall on Rhea Ripley.
Asuka and Nikki Cross.
The pain is etched all over the champion's face.
Oh, my gosh!
That was resourceful, but desperate. And I think Ripley might have gotten herself disqualified.
We just heard the bell. I think she's been disqualified.
Listen, right here, but Ripley couldn't care less right now. It's about hurting Charlotte Flair. It's about inflicting as much punishment as possible right now on Charlotte Flair.
Champion telling Charlotte Flair, you wanted my attention, you've got it.
Not Rhea, it's over, the match is done. You got disqualified, all right? You got disqualified.
Hobbled and all, Rhea Ripley is incensed.
Oh, spear from Charlotte Flair?
These two
this
women,
is just a fight.
Both of these women intent on destroying one another.
Vitriol on overload between Rhea Ripley and Charlotte Flair.
Ripley can barely walk and wants more.
Listen, Charlotte, get out of here.
The heart of a champion. We questioned if Ripley had it. There is no doubt.
Oh!
Rhea Ripley possesses what it takes to be champion, but this thing is far from over.
Ripley now looking for the riptide. Again!
Gets it, even though the pin is not her priority at all, Byron.
Listen, this is champion's advantage. Even under disqualification, Rhea Ripley is going to retain her championship. The victory will go to Charlotte Flair. The winner's purse will go to the challenger. But the Raw Women's Champion remains the Nightmare Rhea Ripley.
Here's a winner as a result of a disqualification, Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte Flair picks up the win.
But still, your Raw Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
That is what it is all about. The smile on the champion's face. It wasn't how she wanted to retain the title, but nonetheless, Rhea Ripley still the Raw Women's
Indeed,
Champion.
It was about ensuring that Charlotte Flair, no matter what the circumstance, would not leave Hell in a Cell with the Raw Women's title.
Make no mistake, maybe not how she wanted to win, but it's how she chose to
win. I call you out.
Go.
You're learning. You're learning.
I really did. But you would have done to me.
Intentional.
Queenie.
Conflict is far from over between the Raw Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley, and Charlotte Flair.
It was an intentional disqualification by the Raw Women's Champion. Charlotte Flair earns the victory.
A championship title can only change hands following a pinfall or submission victory in the ring.
And if somebody's counted out or disqualified, they lose the match, but they obviously don't lose the championship. Look. Those rules, Rhea, were not meant to be abused. And last night you got yourself intentionally disqualified.
You mean the rules that only apply to me and not Charlotte? I've seen Charlotte break these rules over and over again for so long and continue to do so. So let's face it, I only did what Charlotte would have done if she was me.
That's great, but look, Charlotte is not the current Raw Women's Champion.
Now, speaking of the queen, here comes Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte Flair, who on more than one occasion last night nearly dethroned the champion.
Not yet. Adam, you meant not yet. And Rhea, I'm not mad at you. Hell, I'm happy. Actually, you know what? I am proud of you. You know why? Because last night I was kicking your ass and you proved to me for the first time that you're actually smarter than I thought. Actually, you're quite, yes, you're quite clever. And it was the first time that you showed me that you're actually a strategic competitor, like me. But I'm still going to destroy you.
Charlotte, if that's your way of asking for a rematch, then I will grant you one. It's gonna be Rhea Ripley versus Charlotte at Money in the Bank.
Wow. That is huge. That blood continues.
Every time we've seen them in the same place at the same time, what have we gotten? We've gotten something exceptional out of both of these superstars. I don't expect anything different at Money in the Bank.
You're taking my entrance too? Oh, everything.
You're right, Charlotte. I did exactly what you would have done. Which is exactly what I'm doing right now. I see right through you. And I can play your game way better than you can. Which is why I know that you're just being a little drama queen.
What? Oh. Both women with the exact same idea. It appears neither Charlotte Flair nor Rhea Ripley has anything wrong with them.
Both seem to be walking fine now.
Uh-oh, I have a feeling we got a collision on the horizon.
Indeed. Brace yourself, boys.
Rhea misses. Charlotte Flair misses.
They're both swinging for the fences.
Oh!
Certainly not. Oh no.
Ripley's been disarmed.
Ripley better come up with an alternative plan quick.
Charlotte Flair's coming at it with that crutch.
Now the tables have turned.
Oh, man, oh.
Charlotte just avoided disaster.
Very lucky. Talk about the will of a champion. Rhea Ripley showed that tonight in a war against
Queen Charlotte Flair returning the favor with another chop block of her own. Oh! An ambush assault by the challenger.
Right after the knee. An ambush by the Queen, a successful ambush on the Raw Women's Champion.
And this could be the scene Sunday. Charlotte Flair with the figure four cinched in, looking to gain the upper hand. Oh. Rhea Ripley never saw it coming.
Out of the ring, adding stretch to the knee.
Flair is determined to ensure that Rhea Ripley does not enter their championship match this Sunday at 100%.
Yet.
Flair landing hard on the back of her neck. Might have caught the base of her skull on the turnbuckle.
Right at Rhea Ripley, despite all the punishment she's received, still having the wherewithal.
Yeah, but the Queen is hurt badly on the outside. Equal parts frustration and pain. Charlotte Flair is in jeopardy.
Rhea Ripley taking the time to wake herself up. She knows this is her chance. She has the Queen. Oh!
My God, Ripley! God! Skull first into the ring post.
Ripley's out.
No.
Oh, no.
Look at that.
No, don't. Again!
Charlotte's going to get herself disqualified.
Crushing Rhea Ripley's left knee with the stairs and the ring post.
Like a shark smelling blood. Now Flair right back to the knee. Tied up in the figure four.
Tonight, the Great White is the Queen.
Rhea Ripley is in agony.
How much can Ripley hold on?
There might only be one way out.
How much can Ripley take?
Look how deep the bridge is. The figure eight is in.
That's it.
A new champion.
There was one way out, and that was to submit. And the new Raw Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
Listen, you got to respect this decision. Champion's advantage. Charlotte's going to take a count out.
Lose
a significant amount of the winner's purse.
And this is how the Queen wants to retain her championship?
No!
Oh, wait a minute. Ripley giving chase.
Oh!
Come on!
Well, it's not a count. It's going to force a disqualification.
Here is your winner as a result of a disqualification, Rhea Ripley!
Talk about a champion's advantage. Charlotte Flair hit her in the face with the championship.
It's going to cost Flair some money.
Center of the ring, the champ in serious peril.
This is agonizing for the champion.
Able to counter the kick and deliver one of her own. All the insults, all the talk, all the injuries. No love lost here. Looking for a submission on the Queen now.
Oh, can you imagine if Rhea Ripley were able to force the Queen to tap out right here?
It will solidify Rhea Ripley standing in WWE, that's for sure. Looking for the figure four.
Locked in.
Oh, she's got it. Figure eight submission applied.
How much can Ripley take now?
Will the queen be champion again?
No! Nikki breaks up the entire scenario.
Gentlemen, this was over.
I think you might have tweaked her right knee in the process.
You hear Ripley screaming in agony.
Oh!
Down goes Flair.
And Nikki to the cover.
No! You break up mine, I pay you back.
It's not about payback. It's about preserving your own opportunity, Jimmy. I mean, all these women all know what's at stake.
Setting up the Riptide. Can she get it? Another beautiful counter to the DDT. Every time one of these superstars gets an advantage, it is taken away in dramatic fashion.
And in the blink of an eye, all three of these women have done their homework. They know each other so well. They've got counters for counters.
Right now, it's the Raw Women's Champion standing tall. The Raw Women's Champion ascending all the way up to the top.
Agony on her face, but she's ready to fly.
Eyes on the queen.
No!
Nikki wanted the crossbody that she won the title with in the first place, but instead finds figure four. It's in.
Now it's gut check time for Nikki A.S.H.
Center of the ring.
Can Nikki hold on?
She's known for her will and her heart. Will that only last so long in a figure eight?
The test of a lifetime.
That's
right
it.
Now.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair. Will we see? No!
Rhea thwarting Lita's plans for the moment.
Oh, beautiful kick right to the jaw. And out goes Lita, courtesy of Charlotte Flair, the new generation eliminating the old.
True to her word, Charlotte Flair eliminating Lita from the Royal Rumble match.
The field beginning to thin. Ronda Rousey, Bianca Belair, Rhea Ripley, Shayna Baszler.
And Ronda Rousey elevated exactly where she doesn't want to be.
Rousey very desperately almost using her toes to stay inside the ring. And look at this.
Triangle position. Oh, she knows it well.
Ronda trying to muscle Rhea over the top rope from the outside.
Almost an Uma Plata position there.
Oh, Flair, Flair, Flair.
Flair taking advantage. Rhea Ripley over the top and feet not down yet. And they're fighting on the ring apron.
Rousey still on the apron.
Oh, and out goes Rhea Ripley. Charlotte Flair on a roll. Can't deny it.
Charlotte Flair sees daylight right now.